Look, guys, I see the cherries right there. Oh, I see those. Eat them. And they're hanging around the tree.
Well, well. If it isn't Charlie Bellardi, you've arrived at Cherry Orchard.
Miss Susan Johnson, why, it's so good to see you, too. Oh, yeah, we need some delicious fresh cherries to make some cherry pie. Would you like to help us, please?
Well, I'm happy to help you. This is where all the cherries grow. They grow on trees, and they are a healthy fruit to get with your food. When they're ready, the farmers pick them off the tree, or they can also use a machine to gather cherries.
Oh, yeah, so what happens after you collect all the cherries at once, Miss Susan Johnson?
They package them up inside a cherry container to make liquid stuff. Like juice, cake, so many different treats. And then the cherries are sent to farm stands in the grocery store. For people can buy them for a sweet juicy fruit. Here you go, Charlie. Here's some cherries to take home and make a cherry pie. I hope you enjoy them.
Oh. Boy, thank you, Miss Susan Joseph, for giving us our cherries. What do you say, boys?
Thank you, Mr. Farmer. Chocolate! Chocolate!
We're gonna go with chocolate! There we go. We got some delicious cherries there, right?
Now we have everything we need to make the cornbread. Let's check the recipe!
Place cherries in medium saucepan and place over here.
That will be about a few cherries there. Now we have to cover it up.
Oh, look at those hot cherries, huh?
Now we put those cherries in a bowl.
Alright, you got that, Seth Gonger. I'm gonna do them right now. Then we pour in some sugar, and then we pour in a little bit of cornstarch, and a little bit of almond in there, and we stir.
Can we cook some more?
Yeah, look at that. The milk is getting thick now.
Now we put in some butter right there. And then we put it in... We put the... I think I'm forgetting something. The dough on top. Oh, yeah. The dough on top. And then we bake it in the oven. Oh, boy. Oh. Oh, that looks really tasty.
Order up.
See you later, cherry pie. Oh boy, she's gonna be so proud of us when she gets her lunch. All right, so let's ask her right now.
Thank you so much, you guys. It's so sweet and it's fresh for us. Yum. It's healthy and delicious. We will keep fixing and save more books of the day.
Oh, you're welcome, Pachuera. And you too, Emoticon. See you later.
You did a great job, Charlie. Sakura and Penny Parker. And I've got the last clue for you.
Oh boy, our final Bruce crew. Thanks, Seth Gonger. And our final Bruce crew is on this once box. Well, you know what to do. Put it in our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebooks. Yeah. Okay, so our lunchbox. This lunchbox has some rectangles like this. So let's draw one there, another one there, another one there, and then the handle right there. There we go. We got a lunchbox. Oh yeah! Hey, we found all three Bruce crews. You know what this means? We are ready to get back home and sit in our
thinking chair.
Oh yeah, the thinking chair. Let's get out of the food truck and head back to our house. Come on. Well, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. Okay, so we need to figure out what does he need to get ready for school. And our three clues are... a notebook. A pencil. And a lunchbox. how it notebooks play. Oh, maybe there's a bag that you can put a notebook inside of something. Yeah, and maybe you can put a pencil inside of it. And then what about the lunch box? Oh yeah, and maybe the lunch box can go inside the bag. But what could it be if you put all the little screens inside? And what could it be?
Backpack.
Yes, that's what he needs to get ready for school. A backpack. We just figured out Blue's Clues.
We sat on down, figured it out, what Blue's Clues were all about. Wow, you know what? We're really smart.
Well, Charlie, I think it's time for us to get all of her stuff ready so she can get ready for school. And I'm ready for my first cleanup tidy. Ready? Set. Go. There. All cleaned up for Sierra. Now we can donate it to her. Phew. All done. We've got her ready for school, and her mom wanted to give a big thanks for us. Well, since we're done, let's get covered right now.
Bing bang, digga bigga dong, funny words I sing when I am dancing, dancing. Bing bang, digga bigga dong, silly words that can mean anything. It's time to dance, yeah. It's so much fun being up on our feet. So we go up, up, do the jump, move around and clap your hands together, together. Down, down, turn around, having fun is what it's all about.
Well, we did a great job helping Sierra get ready for school. We did a great job. Thank you so much for all your help today. Come on, everyone, into the new room because it's time for us to dance.
Hot dog! Hot dog! Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. Now we got ears. Cheers. Hot dog, the problem solved. Hot dog, hot diggity dog.
You did a great job, like, helping Sierra get ready for school. Oh, I sure had fun, and I hope you did too. And thanks for doing the hot dog. Yeah, what a hot dog.
Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. It's a brand new day, what you waiting for? Get up, stretch out, stop on the floor. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. We're splitting the scene, we're full of beans. So long for now from Mickey Mouse. And the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Thanks for stopping by. See you real soon.